Hello and welcome to another video. Today I will show you my new tool. I bought this because I need it for BM and it's the time to move forward. I mean, I didn't like so much the aftermarket ICOM because most of the time have errors. You should fix this error, you should fix another error. And it's, I don't know, maybe because I got one from the first version many years ago, and in my opinion, it's okay, but it's not so what I expected. Then I decided to buy this one. I saw it on internet. It should work very good with BM. Then it's license is only for BM. It comes with this CD, but it's empty. At least in my computer, show me nothing. It show me like format the disk. And you don't need it, and I like it because it's not so big, it's small. This was my idea to take this adapter because it's it doesn't need so much space, you know. But after that I asked myself why I didn't take the bigger one, because I have much more relays and should be, in my opinion, a little bit faster, or I don't know, maybe more efficient in the programming or something like that, because definitely it's 3 or 4 times bigger than this one and should have also more relays inside. But yeah, I take this one and I will show you also how it works. We will make a test, but before that, if you don't have a CD and you have problem like me, you have here the address. And yes, I know this is made in China. It's not original diagnostic for BM, but at least it's an original product. I mean, everything is made in China. Also this one from very expensive laptop, and it's made in China. Everything is made in China, and there are many companies who produce this diagnostic in China, like Otel and Ixtel. Okay, it's not a German or not American company, but still original product. And this is why I like to change in the future all my diagnostic. I will change all these shed clones. And I will buy tool like this one. I don't want to make commercial for this company. I mean tool like this company who produce original. This is original. It's made for this company. He have a website. It's everything official. You can connect to the internet. You can make the update of the firmwares. It is not like all another things. You don't connect to the internet. Don't use another soft. No. This is the original product, okay? I don't know how good it is. We will try. And I have also bad experience with cable from Decan. In the past, I have more or 3 or 4 of them. Only one works. And it's not problem with driver because I installed the cables. But when I was ready to work with the car, it connect to the car, and after that you lose connection. And for us, very important is to have a stable connection when you do programming. I didn't make programming with Decan. No, I'm not so, I don't know, I don't want to take the risk, you know, to make a programming car with this shit Decan. If you lose the connection when I make the scanning, imagine what happens when you make programming. Okay. Then you have the address here. What I don't like it is I didn't like because they put this CD inside, but it doesn't work. And we will try to find on the website. Let's see. We will try to copy this from the internet. Then the address is like www.allscan.com. or scanner, sorry, .com. Okay. And yeah, this I should take it, but I don't know what it was in my head at the time when I ordered it. I take this one because it's smaller, but I'm sure this big guy is better. But who knows? Maybe I will take it in the future if I'm happy with this one. I will take it in the future. Okay. Okay. Here we do have the download button. This it should okay. It's only this on the downloads. I'll move to the laptop. I have a fresh Windows installed with everything, with all these packages, and still installing. And I installed this version 4.22 because it still work with Windows 7, and I prefer Windows 7. I didn't like Windows 10. It is until 2019 with updates to 2020, I believe. It is more than enough for this time. Yeah, as I said, they are telling it doesn't work with Windows 7, but let's see. I believe it works. It is not the version 4.30 or 32. Okay, and as I said, I used this few times, but I didn't like it because I didn't have so much success. And in my opinion, this, they're not so good. Okay, and it was time to change this shit. And another ICOM, I didn't have it anymore, I give it. Because, as I said, I will try to, from now on, to have a tool who, it's original. It can be useful, don't understand me wrong, but it is my opinion and I didn't like it. Why I should pay for this good cable, I don't know, €30 to take the risk and doesn't work? Maybe 2 or 3 from 20 works. Why should I take this risk, you know, to buy one and after each other? As I said, I have 3 or 4 until now. This one is the last one what I have it. I didn't have the another ones. But in the last 4 or 5 years, if this is the fourth one, and you pay for each 30, 40 euro, okay, from Amazon or from eBay, something like that, you can find it also. I don't know, a little bit cheaper, but it's just example. Why should I buy 4 like this one with 40 or 30 euro, I don't know, then it's more than half from the price from this one. And from what I read it on the internet and the forums, this is a good tool, it's not so bad. But let's see. Okay, and I will be back when the program is finished to install on the laptop, and also on the download is finished, and we'll go from there. Okay, we will try to connect, make the updates for him, and then we'll move in the car to make a test. And the program is finished to install, and it's now connected to internet, and we will install the software. This is about license, which one you want to install it. Let's try to find ours. I don't see. Maybe this one, but I'll make all of them. Believe me or not, it's the first time when I install this. It tells me that none of this software are installed on the PC. I should connect now the VCXse. I do have it here. Then our license is available until 2030. It's not bad. Let's see on the info. And firmware. Let's see if we can find something. No, it doesn't have another a new one. It's just make it's upgrading, but actually the same firmware. It doesn't take a new one. Okay, upgrade complete. I don't know what this means. Okay, it automatically moved to this one. We will try to reconnect or device test. Complete. Do I switch? Here. Do I switch on? And I hear something. And now it's on. And I should be able now to start the PM. Definitely, I must go to connect with the car. Because at the moment we don't have a car. And as you can see, it shows us it's the ICOM. It will take like an ICOM. Connection Deacon and Caline. We will connect in the car and we go from there, okay? Okay, we are now outside. I have a Mini here. And I will try to connect. I try to make this wireless connection. But it shows me like it's connected, but here I do have a small problem. Who knows? I do have the cable, I will take the cable outside. Let's see if it works with wireless. I started. Seems to work this wireless connection. Yeah. When you do programming, I believe it's better to keep a USB connection. I do have the voltage on under 12.5, and I'm sure I will show a message. Well, will tell me about this problem very soon. Scanning is complete. It is much faster than ICOM. And I'm really honest with you. I use same laptop. And for the moment, I'm surprised how good it is. And like always, thank you for watching.